I look forward to the men's conference every year because it's a time when all the guys in the church get together. We go away for the weekend, and that's when I get to know guys that I've never had a chance to hang out with and talk with. That's when the guys that I already know, man, that's when we share our lives in a deeper way. We encourage each other. We grow in our faith, and we have a blast together. So every year I look forward to it, and every year I get to the end of it, and I go, man, I wish we had more of that. Man, I wish we had more guys there, because God uses the weekend every single time.
As men, fathers, husbands, we're called to really do a lot of leadership, be leaders in our families, in our workplaces, with our friends, and the men's retreat allows us to see other men who are in the same position, and we can work together, try to figure out how to be leaders, how to be the men that we're called to be, along with the fact that we get to have a lot of fun, just a lot of great conversations, but together we can kind of work together and help each other learn what we're supposed to be doing. So it's a great weekend, it's a ton of fun, a lot of laughter, but also we get to learn together and how to really create a teamwork to get what we really need to do and figure it all out together. So I would highly suggest you come along with us and join us in the adventure.
When you think of intimidation, it's got to be the men's conference. Scary men's conference. No, none of that. Last year was my first year at men's conference, and it was fantastic. Connecting with God, connecting with other guys. If that's the kind of thing you want to be able to do, it's the men's conference. See you in February.
This year's men's conference will be held the weekend of February 20th, and our speaker is going to be Tierce Green, a national leader in the men's ministry movement. The theme for this year is Be Strong and Courageous. If you're man enough, we'll see you down there.